sink right behind me. We can just, I'm just gonna use that to where I'm gonna shampoo and stuff. Yeah, okay, so let's just get started. Okay, so you're already adjusted into your chair. I'm going to turn on the water now. So tell me if it's too hot or too cold. I'm usually pretty good at predicting the temperature, like the correct temperature. So just go ahead and tell me though, just in case. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn it on now. Okay, so that's good. Stuff smells awesome. It has like a kiwi kind of smell to it. Oh my god, I love kiwis. I could eat them every day for the rest of my life. Shampooed your hair, as you can tell. Now, as you can tell, it fell. I was trying to be all like majestic, like they are in the movies when they like, when they like bubbles go everywhere. It's like magic, but you can't do that here. But this is reality. Yeah. So now I'm gonna start with your scalp massage. Now that I've shampooed. I feel like scalp massage really like gets the shampoo deep into your roots, so I think that'll really help give your hair some shine and keep it steady, you know.
Okay. Okay.
Sheer volume complex. So I'm just gonna rub this on more towards the end of your hair. So yeah, okay. Scissors, even when I said I almost did. So I'm gonna brush your hair first. This is like a little cute brush I have. I just got it the other day. Judgment. I prefer if you tell me.